Hi, I'm Dr. Paul with Chiropractic Personal Injury Marketing, and one of the common questions I get is when chiropractors are talking to attorneys and giving them information, and the attorney basically doesn't want to use that information, and he just ignores the presentation or the information in the presentation, and he just wants to settle the case. And how do you handle that? Well, here's the real problem is you have to remember 75% of the personal injury attorneys have no perceived need for chiropractic care. So if you do not create a paradigm shift, they will stay the same. In other words, it will depend on your knowledge or skill to create this shift. Now, there is a dollar amount the PI attorney will eventually pay attention to. In other words, it's pretty simple. If you don't change his thought pattern, he's not going to change his actions, and that's how just humans are, not just personal injury attorneys. But also, there gets to be a point where something becomes of significant enough value that people reconsider their actions. And so this is what this is with the personal injury attorney, is the dollar amount. So how good of a communicator you are with specifically showing, and again, you can't just say it. You have to be able to show it with high trust and authority, the dollar amount. And it's a dollar amount that now becomes very valuable to the attorney, and it's the dollar amount that they're losing, not that they're going to win, because most, over 80% of motivation is based on loss, not gain. So remember, there's five types of needs: present pain, present pleasure, future pleasure, and curiosity. So 80% of motivation is get out of present pain or the money lost. And the average personal injury attorney loses $211,000 a year that sees just two PI clients a month. Most doctors and attorneys have no idea the amount of money that the attorneys are losing. And then you take that over 10 years, that's over $2 million they're losing in a 10-year period. And that's simply from only two cases a month. So this will be based on your skill and ability. Will determine the PI attorney paradigm shift. If you do not have the ability to create a paradigm shift, you will not have the ability to establish need, and so you will not and do not expect referrals. Now, the PI attorney presentation must shift the money lost paradigm. So the goal is to establish need, and what kind of need? It's the 80% motivation is to get out of the present pain. Now, again, that's based on Maslow's hierarchy of needs. That's where over 80% of the high motivation is in the primary needs of the physiological primary needs and security. That's where 80% of where all humans will spend their time and money and energy. So it's the loss, the amount of money that they're losing, not the money that they're gaining. And then it's the amount. If the attorney doesn't think it's very much, just like you, you wouldn't do very much for what you perceive as a little bit of money. But the larger, the more that they can see it, and the larger that money is, that's when it will get them to act and want to stop losing that amount of money. In other words, send you referrals. So that's a common question or problem that I get is, what do you do when the attorney's just too lazy with your information and wants to settle? So we teach chiropractic personal injury documentation and marketing. And you can get more information if you go to chiropracticpersonalinjurymarketing.com.